Have you observed the kind of movies releasing these days? From Article 370 to the recent film on Savarkar, propaganda movies have been repeatedly making headlines since last year. What impact do they have on our political landscape? How do they shape public opinion and influence voting patterns? Join me in exploring the complex relationship between cinema and politics in India.